An Eastern Kentucky family is out of their home after a fire today in Perry County. You can see smoke billowing from the house here. The fire started about midday on Town Mountain Road. Both the Hazard and Avawam fire departments responded. One woman was taken to the hospital to be treated for her injuries.